guys, me Hollow. Welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a new video for you guys. And today's video is going to be a really nice video. So let's begin with this video. So actually yesterday was my real birthday, but today my mom wanted to do it because we're inviting a lot of people today. And actually this video is going to be on makeup. So I'm going to be starting right now. Let's go. The first thing that I'm going to be starting with is the face. So the face is going to be roller more. So the first thing I'm going to be using this. What is it? It's actually powder port. It's Fit Me, Maybelline in New York. This is not Contour. This is it. Powder port. My Poreless. And Fit Me, Maybelline, New York. The contour and the baby skin. So actually I'm going to be using this baby skin instead for a razor. Okay, let's do it. Let me use it first, I'll put it on contour. Okay. To be doing this is a contour. It's actually a corrector contour and studio part of this photo for 15. Okay, so that's all of this contour. It's actually has a lot of shades, so go buy it now from any shops that have sold this one. Okay, next. Okay, so the natural bronzer, waterproof bronzing powder. Okay, oh my god. Okay, this is the natural bronzer, waterproof bronzer powder. It's so amazing. Next. Okay, let's do the next thing is this. I don't know what is this. It's actually from some place I don't know. It's a blusher, red blusher. I'm going to be using it a bit in some of it in here, my sheet. Let's go to the other tank season. Okay, right now the eyeshadow and the brushes. So this is my makeup palette. This is my makeup palette, okay? And half of them is my sister's and half of them are mine, okay? So, I'm going to be using this color, first of all. This color. And you can see this one. First of all, I'm going to use this. And this one. And search. I turned this one, so I'm using this. Because it looks like green, that's why. Actually, right now I'm going to be showing you my brushes. So the first thing I'm going to be using this for the eyeshadow. The eyeshadow brush, which is... I'm kidding. Second thing is this. It's actually for the brusher and the powder. And also... And the third thing is this. This one is for the bronzer. You gotta get away. Not last, not least, we need this Beauty Blender. Oh, yeah. Beauty Blender for blending the concealer or anything you want in your face or foundation. But I'm not putting foundation, that's the problem, okay? The thing that I'm going to be using. I'm going to be using this. It's actually a mirror. Ouch! It's a mirror again. The eyelashes. Mascara, man. Look at that. Look at that. Yeah, look at that. Do it. Oh, okay. That's okay. The last thing is the lipstick. So first of all, I'm going to be putting this on. This lipstick is red. It's so beautiful actually. And I'm going to be putting this. It's actually from Claire's, you know, these small things. It's actually lipsticks. It's so beautiful. So literally, what is it? Oh, beautiful. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please press the like button and subscribe to me to see more. I love you guys so much. Please subscribe to me and like and share. And I love you guys so much. I'll see you soon. Bye bye. Okay, after 1 hour I'm going to be doing my makeup and also a vlog with my birthday. Goodbye.